Hello, welcome to Lenze Training. This tutorial shows how to configure SoftMotion access and use manual control. In this example, a project named PLC Base Motion PRG is opened. The controller 3200C serves as PLC device. Right-click on SoftMotion Axis Drive 2 and select Properties. Name it Axis Z. Again, right-click on Axis Z and select Edit Object to open the SoftMotion Axis settings. Go to Build and select Build to perform syntactic validation of all objects in the application. There are menus for diagnostics, settings, mapping, status, and information. Under settings, mechanical data, basic settings, homing, brake, and controlling data can be found. Select mechanical data. Set the mounting direction in accordance with the motor mounting position. Set the gear ratio as required, for example, 1:2. Set the traversing range to modulo because, in this demonstration, a modulo axis is used. This may differ in the case of your actual machine. From the drop-down menu above, select Basic Settings, Error Stop, Software Limits, Following Error, Default Values, and Maximum Values can be set here. Disable the following error monitoring for testing the motor in manual control mode. However, in normal operation, it should be enabled. Now, select Homing from the above drop-down menu. Different homing modes, actions after detecting homing position and the target position can be defined. In addition, the touch probe configuration can be done here. The homing velocity, the acceleration and the jerk can also be configured and fine-tuned for smooth homing operation. Select Position Controller from the drop-down menu. The position controller's signal flow is shown. If required, the gain can be adapted. Go to the Online tab and select Login. Then confirm the warning message to download the project. Go to the Debug tab and select Start to enable the controller. As an alternative wiring check, manual control mode can be activated. Right-click on Drive 2 and select Manual Control. Set speed, current, and operating time before doing start-stop operation through the manual motor rotation indication window. Start Drive 2 and observe the motor rotation. Manual control is used for testing only, meaning to test wiring or to check correct movement of the axis. It is not used for motor optimization. Please make sure that the inverter is free of errors and that the device status shows switched on. The inverter must be able to rotate freely before doing manual control operation. Other soft access can be parameterized and named in the same way. You can also run and test the other soft motion access by using manual control. Select Create Boot Application for Devices from Lenze under the Online tab to save the parameters permanently. Press Logout and save the project on your local drive.